Now then, today, in the box, we've got a set of 22m outdoor solar string lights from the Wlevzzor. Now let's give them a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box. And here's the main assembly itself, with the 22m tube with 200 LEDs inside. And here's the control box with two buttons, one for power and the other for mode selection. There's the solar panel. And here's the ground spike, and the two halves, as you see, just click together. And it then slots in place onto the back. It's nice and simple and easy to use. And there's the user guide. Now just press the power button to switch on, and then press the other button to scroll through the various modes, which are combination, waveform, sequence, slow light, chase light, slow fade, flash, and always on. Now take note that the switch has to be in the on position for the solar panels to charge. So make sure that you know the status of the switch, because you can't tell the difference between having a flat battery and the switch being in the off position. So be careful with that. And you can see that the light pattern goes off when I expose the solar panel to light. Not too much to say here. This is a set of warm white solar powered encapsulated garden string lights, priced at £13.27. Now I think the main selling points for this set are firstly the length at 22m, which I think is 72 feet. This is the longest set I've yet tried. Also, the lights are held inside a very narrow and very flexible transparent tube. Other encapsulated lights I've tried have had a much thicker, heavier and less bendy tubing. And these lights, because of this, can be positioned almost anywhere or anywhere you like. And they're simple, easy, and no trouble to install. Now the light set is warm white, good and bright, and it's got 8 operating modes, with one button for power and another for mode selection on the combined control box and solar panel. Now the light string itself, of course, is fully waterproof, but the control box is IP67, which is fine for any sort of weather, but don't immerse it in water. So if you need a super long and easy to install light string set for your garden, then I doubt you'll find a better one than this for less than £14.